Especially once he starts like that. Which I think I know what I'm gonna do for that. Just run. Welcome to the kingdom. I'm the king. We're back with some more Elden Ring. Let me see. Last part, we reached this castle right here. Well, not the castle. The academy. We took on this fire fox in this room. We defeated him. And then we ran into like the main story boss being Runella or something like that. She's like a magic lady. We faced her twice. We lost twice. Yeah. I recently changed out this for... Well, I just changed out this for the Spelldrake Talisman, which like boosts magical damage negation. And I equipped this, which like throws to spawn Vengeful Spirit, something like that. So we're going to try that against her. This will be our third, or maybe fourth. I can't remember how many times we faced last time, but we definitely lost twice, though. Yeah. So we're going to see how it works on this one. We take her on pretty much this whole part, unless we defeat her early, and then we're going to move on. But yeah, here we go, man. I will say, though, design-wise, this is probably like one of my favorite... like castle areas so far. Better than that Stormvale castle for sure. Also in that other part we faced some like knight guy that was here. He was fucking disgusting. He was really good. And I still haven't found a side of grace that's closer to the boss. Yeah. Okay. So, really quick though. Let's make sure. From what we learned so far, you break the gold kids, and then you hit her. I know you don't have to kill them, you just have to... Dude, lock on to her. I meant to move. I forgot to move. But this lock on thing is super annoying. Okay, so that's the first. It should usually take us like two attempts. The first one getting her to at least half, maybe below half. And trying not to get hit by that. Now the only question is, where's the other kids? Oh, there he is. Shut up. I just think these like curse songs, dude. They're weird. We're not gonna get back to the front. Come on, no bleed? Alright, there we go. Alright, second phase. Which this is It's tough for me. I can't. It's kind of hard for me to beat her at the second phase. Especially once she starts like that. Which I think I know what I'm gonna do for that. Is just run. Wait, I picked up my coins, right? Because 3,000 seems kind of low. Even though I did lose like 16,000 to this fox guy that I faced like three times. But yeah, for that first move, it does a lot of damage. So I think you just have to run. I don't think you can like roll through the frame. We'll see. And I can't waste my summonings early. I have to wait for that second phase to use them. All right, so now time for attempt number 4 or 5. And I really just have to try not to get hit by that, by the rocks for that first. Come on, come on. I see it. And over here, like, singing these curse songs, dude. Okay, one. I see the last one. Now's our chance. Yeah, her name's Renala. I just realized that. Also, it seems like bleed does not stack on her for some reason. You're gonna stray from these attacks. That attack right there is hard to dodge. Okay, okay, relax, relax. Come on. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, but see, it's very hard for me to stack bleed. Or at least I think it's not even working. Let's go. No way. Bro, are you serious? Okay, we did it. All right, cool. What was that? 10 minutes? All right, bet. Oh, wait a minute.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence he hide.
Let me take a seat first. Locked what? Dude, are you crazy? Is she gonna attack me? Well, please don't attack me.
Is it thy way to become?
No, it's really.
Be not alarmed. I would birth thee.
Stay away from me. Okay, I can't open that chest. I don't know why. Okay. Larval tier. Okay, I don't have that. Okay. Alright, Rinala defeated, I guess. Did I get a great rune for that? I wasn't paying attention. Let me see. Wait. Great rune of the unborn. Huh. Okay, I have no idea. Yeah, let me take a seat though. Let me level up. Faith to 12, thank you very much. Get dexterity up, vigor up. Giving you this spell right here. Nah, fuck that. Wait. Awesome. So I have the spell I needed. So that's cool. I don't know how to unlock this chest, but I guess now that that's done, let me see, what's that? I guess now that that's done, let me go over here.
I wonder if you've met me. If you haven't, all father is a leader.
Well, Haste indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Lendel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished, and we must answer the call of grace.
Okay, I guess not. Alright, so I guess we did get the second Great Rune. So we got the Great Rune over here, got the one over here. There's none here, and I also kind of don't want to go over here. So I guess we're supposed to go north. So, yeah. Oh, this is castle over here too that I didn't go through. Well, I did go through and I just stole basically the best item that's left. I'm be honest, the winning against that boss didn't seem too satisfying, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I sound like a dick. Wait, so could you have gone this way first? I thought that's weird. Hello, lady.
You're without.
That was weird. Alright, cool. Alright, we're gonna go north and we're gonna see where this takes us. Here we go. The thing is, I think I need to train a lot more, though. Nope. My fault. Who was that? Oh, is that thing? Oh, okay. No, that's fine. That's fine. I also didn't have that much runes anyways, but I still want them back. Thank you. Yeah, I thought that was a map area, but it's not. Whoa, terrible idea. Okay. Whoa, easy. Okay, this is a... Also, low-key, there might have been a map there. Maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna come back. I don't want to do that right now. This place looks crazy. Wait, wrong button. Okay, where am I? Grand Lift. There's bloodstains everywhere, so I don't trust it. I don't think I have much of a choice. Wait, so where's the lift part? Okay, see, now I'm confused. No, let me not do that. Is it like a time thing? Wait, no, I didn't mean to jump. I did not mean to jump. Yeah, my bad. Maybe I'm missing something. It's either a puzzle or I'm missing something. One of the two. Yeah, let's go. Wait, unless he has something to say about it and I wasn't listening. Let me see. Another path leading back to the front of the earth tree. An ancient tunnel. Okay, so I wasn't listening. Alright, cool. So I'm guessing the earth tree is I guess that way? I don't know. So I'm guessing it's this way on the corner. Okay, so I have to find a way down here. Oh, let's not be it right here. Okay. Yeah, yeah, this is it. Okay, that's not a good sign at all. The fact that it took so long to beat that guy is not good.
What do you need? I don't want any
Okay, you don't really have anything I want. No, but what button is... Hold up.
I
Okay, I have no idea. Oh, wait a second. I swear to God, dude. I promise you. Okay, cool. Like, I'm gonna figure out the incantations thing later. Dang, it's like that. Okay, so I'm guessing the poison's gonna last forever. All right, I don't want to fight this guy anymore. Dude, that poison lasts forever. All right, so I'm guessing this is where I need to be. We're gonna see. Let me go up this way. I'm hearing people cutting.
Thank you.
Yeah, these guys take a lot of damage. Or maybe I'm just too weak, one of the two. I see you guys. I just can't summon anything. Huh. If I sprint really hard to the right, will it work? Let's find out. Bye. Like, I wasn't coming here to fight them. Now it would be crazy if they pull the elevator back down, then I'm fucked completely. And they're only worth 200. Bro, what the? This isn't fair at all. I can't shake this poison at all. Unless I need a new potion for that. All that for some lightning grease. Alright. In the comments, y'all definitely gonna have to tell me how to cure poison, because there's no shot. Yo. Oh, this depends. Okay, go, go, go. You just gotta go. You just gotta go. You just gotta go. You gotta go. Yep, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. You gotta go. Drink up. Go, 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 you gotta go. I'm not fighting all that, dude. I'm just walking up the stairs. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go over there, but I'm going up here. Oh yeah, for this, no, I'm good. Alright, so we're going that way. All right, next side of grace reached. All right, so I'm gonna end it here. We defeated Lunala. We're making our way up this secret path to hopefully get somewhere to the castle that's supposed to be like somewhere over here. We're gonna figure out incantations and how to use them. We're also gonna figure out how to cure poison and stuff like that. So make sure you guys like and subscribe. I'll catch you guys in the next one.